Pop-up video was a TV show on VH1. If you don't know it, just look it up on your favorite search engine and watch some videos. I got to know pop-up video on my first trip to Las Vegas, Nevada in 1997, and we just loved it. Since I started making videos myself a few years ago, I have been wondering how to make some kind of effect like in pop-up video. I think I have now found a good way and share it with you in this 5-step guide. When you look at a pop-up video closely, you see that the text graphic appears as a circle with low opacity. It then expands while the opacity rises. It reaches its maximum size and full opacity in frame 4 and then shrinks to the standard size, which is about half the width of the screen. From frame 7 on, the size remains until the end, after approximately 4 seconds. The graphic fades out within 7 frames, losing opacity. So here's the summary, your building instructions to keep in mind. Now you need to create a graphic that reminds you of the pop-up video info bubbles. You can use a presentation software like Microsoft PowerPoint or its free alternative OpenOffice Impress to create it. Google Drawing is a free web-based tool that offers basic features too. Copy your text graphic too or open it in an image editing tool like GIMP or Photoshop to finalize it. Save it as PNG file with transparent background. Next, you need a boing sound to play while the text graphic pops up. Find one on freesound.org, mediacollege.com, or elsewhere on the internet. Make sure you respect the copyright regulations. Please note that the original pop-up video sound belongs to VH1 and you can't use it. Of course, you can create a sound yourself. You can now put the video clip, the text graphic and the sound effect into Edius. Open the layout for the graphic, set its size to 100% and place it where you want it to be. In the final step, we actually animate the graphic. Open the layout, go to frame 1 and set the X stretch, the Y stretch and the opacity to the values we defined in step 1. Do this for the first 7 frames and set the fading out in the last 7 frames. Here you are, your pop-up effect works. Save these layouter settings as preset. Now you can apply the effect easily anytime you like.